Hi guys, it's Reborn Special 32 here. Now, as you can see, I have some shopping bags in front of me. These bags were from the weekend with Auntie Charlie. When she came down, we went shopping and I never got round to showing you some of the bits I purchased. So I thought I would show you tonight. Now, if you don't know Charlie, guys, her channel is Mummy's Little Silicon. Right. Now, before Charlie came down, about 2 days before, I went into one of the local charities, and this was a cancer research, and I spotted this baby bottle keeper. Now, it's the Advent, and obviously I showed Charlie, and she was like, oh my goodness, my mum, you know, used to use that when I was little. So, you know, it is vintage, guys, and yeah, I was very chuffed. So obviously you would sterilize the bottle and, you know, prepare the bottle in the normal way, and then the bottle would go inside, and obviously you could zip it up and keep the bottle warm for an hour or so, you know, if you knew you were going out and your baby needed feeding. So obviously when we went shopping, we went into Boots, and the first thing that I purchased was this Advent 2-pack. Now, me and Charlie went halves and she took one home with her, and this is the other one. And obviously it's very nice, guys, and obviously I was reading the information, and obviously leak free, and obviously it's very natural for babies to latch on, so it's very close to, you know, feeding, like, you know, when you breastfeed the baby and that sort of thing. Obviously it's like a squidgy squashy teat, so yeah, I was very happy. And obviously, you know, I could prepare, say for instance, Daniel a bottle, obviously, because it's 9 ounces, so I could prepare it all, and then we could pop this inside. There we go, guys, and obviously seal it up, and away we go, and it would keep it nice and warm. So yes, that was the first thing. Also, while I was in there, I fell in love with this newbie teether. I'm very much a newbie fan, whether that's bottles or dummies or toys. And obviously it's a frog, so I thought this would be really lovely for down by the little cottage. Obviously because the babies need some new toys down there, and that would go really well. And actually I was down there today, guys, and the funniest thing is there was frogs born in the river, which obviously wasn't there the day when I showed you guys. So I will possibly take Nahla down there tomorrow, because hopefully it's going to be lovely and sunny again. And I'm sure she will love to show you. I also purchased baby wide neck teats and standard teats for my bottles. So basically that was Boots, guys. There we go. Then I went in to the Early Learning Centre. And I purchased Nahla, first of all, this really cute top. Obviously it's yellow, and it says I heart fun in the sun, and it has the lovely sun on there. So I thought that would look lovely with leggings or little shorts or skirt. And then also while I was in there, guys, I purchased this gorgeous Snail, and obviously it has the teether and the rattle. Let's turn it around and show you. So there she is, guys, very very sweet. And obviously the head is squeaks. See, there's the teether and the rattle, and there's taggies, and obviously there is a butterfly on the top, and in the butterfly's tummy here is this gorgeous bumblebee. Obviously you pull the bumblebee and pop her there. You can probably see the bee working his way up back into the tummy. So yeah, should put that there and show you the other stuff. We went then into Primark, and the first thing I purchased with this gorgeous pillow, guys. It's obviously floral design, and it says love on there in pink. like felt, and then a crisscross design in the blue. So I thought that was lovely. Again, for the little cottage guys. And this was one that Charlie liked. So, oh yeah, you've got to have this one, so we thought we would. It's a pink background, and it has hummingbirds on there. So again, the blue guys. And that's what Charlie said, maybe try and, you know, pick out the blue. So we'll see. And obviously the purple. It's very, very beautiful. Where's that one gone? And then there was this one, which I really loved. Obviously, it's a white background, and it has the 3 hours. So again, the floral detail, very vintage. Obviously, again, the blue. So that was that. And then this one, guys, I think is my favourite. So, so sweet. It's a little dog. Like a little Yorkshire Terrier. So, so sweet. The little face. It has a bow. And then it has like the brown and the white polka dots on the back and the tail. And on the little feet. And the cutest thing, guys, if you turn the owl pillow over, it has the same brown and white polka dots. So it really goes quite well. So yeah, that was some of the stuff that we brought on our shopping haul with Auntie Charlie. If I just move that there, and you'll probably be able to see everything. Again, one last time. So yeah, I think we've done very well. So guys, as always, thank you for watching. Take care. Mommy, hey, you should be asleep.
Hi, everyone.
There she is, guys. She's fallen asleep. Have you woken up?
Yeah. What was that sound?
Oh, it was the little Lala. It's because she hasn't seen it, guys. I'll show you tomorrow.
Can you put it on again?
I will. You need to close your eyes and go to sleep.
Yeah. Night, night, everyone. Love you, aunties. Love you, Bobby. Love you, Kerry. Love you, Cara. Love you, Helen. Love you, Sarah. Love you, Karen. Love you, Charlie. Love everyone.
You need to go to bed.
Okay, night night.
So there you go, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Come on, you need to go to bed.
You put the Lala on.
Okay, one last time.